All right, so how about this? Daron Holmes dunk. I said 98%, you said 100. Let's
see
what it
is. You're wrong, Tom. I'm telling you it's 100.
I'm saying 98 still. I'm saying 98.
There's no way. That he has no chance.
98.
Oh, my goodness. Survey says.
I don't know about that. All right, so this is what we talked about. The dunks for Holmes this year. Sharp jumps. And now Sharp jumps and Malachi Smith each with 11. Kamar is closing, though. He's got a couple of big ones.
Very good passer.
All right, do you have an idea why it's 88%? You think it's because of the pass? You think it's because of where he was?
He had the turn. He had to catch it at the turn, so it could have been a turnover.
And is that, I guess that's considered heavy contesting because he's within 4 feet. Maybe that's why, too.
I mean, 88% is still a pretty good shot.
Brea hesitated all day long. Next. Count that curve.